The DCDB tool makes it quick and easy to configure the control system of an EPIC-run physics facility. You can easily start IOCs, alarm servers and archive engines, set up and deploy configuration onto PLCs, and most importantly, change all these parameters on the fly without having to edit and recompile any source code. For example, consider a situation where you're designing the control system for a heavy iron research facility. This will inevitably involve constant dialogue between dozens of engineering groups. Now imagine you had a tool that allows you to build a control system by selecting its components from a list of available modules in the same way you do online shopping. Suppose you work as a controls engineer on a synchrotron, and one of the research teams has decided to switch beamlines to conduct an experiment and move all the measurement equipment to another location. Along with the physical transfer, this often involves completing manual recompilation of the working IOC, editing startup scripts, and changing dozens of parameters. The process can take hours, and even then you might get into trouble when putting everything back. That's twice as much effort. With the DCDB tool, you can perform all this in seconds, not hours. Here's how it works. First, start the server application. Install our Microsoft Excel plugin. Launch Excel and navigate to a new tab in the ribbon named Bled. See which IOCs are configured in the control system. Here you can change the IP address, SSH credentials, and other parameters. Add new IOCs or delete the existing ones. Let's add new devices from the list of available device support modules and assign them to an IOC. Change the parameters of our instruments, then commit changes to the database. And generate a startup script. To make the changes work, restart the IOC. Simply click on the Restart IOC button and select the IOC from the drop-down list. That's it! The DCDB tool introduces new architecture to the control system configuration, which is also a part of our turnkey control system. It uses the principle of dynamic loading of device support libraries. This means that there is no need to compile your code. All the support modules will be loaded dynamically at IOC boot with the parameters you specify. For developing EPIC's device support modules, the DCDB tool provides a Maven-like framework, which makes it quick and easy to create new or reconfigure the standard EPIC's device support. By making the development process faster and easier, the DCDB tool can save you time and money. Give it a try and see what you can be saving.